Guys, I was just browsing the internet for the latest croissant lamp, and this message popped up. It's saying I can win a free iPhone.
I don't know what's more messed up, the fact that you're browsing for a croissant lamp or the fact that you can think you can win a free iPhone.
Well, it's asking for my bank details.
Trust me, I've made this mistake before. Don't do it.
I'm gonna do it.
Ollie, don't do it.
I'm doing it.
Don't do it.
I'm gonna do it.
Do it, Ollie.
Okay.
So, this is it.
Yep, the last day of school. I'm gonna miss you guys.
Yeah, me too. I'm kinda sad it's over.
I love you guys.
Chad, I never thought I'd hear that come out of your mouth.
Hey, don't make a big deal about it, okay? Just slip down.
Damn, those 14 years went so quick.
What? Another 13 years. We're year 13, not 14.
Well, I got held back a year. I thought NCAA was like golf. The lower the score, the better.
I wonder where we'll all be in 13 years.
Alright, so that croissant lamp will come to a total of $13.99. What? You don't want it anymore. Well, is your refrigerator running? Yeah, you better go catch it.
Hey bro, do you ever just want to like sneak out of here? Just like ditch this place?
The decisions you make right now are gonna shape you into the person you're gonna become. Do you wanna bunk on our friendship? Do you wanna bunk on life?
Yeah, what they say.
What are you doing? You've just been staring at the wall for ages.
Sorry, man. I'm not going to. I don't think you should either.
Whatever.
You know, they were right.
Honey, how was school?
It was good. I got a merit on my test.
You know, when I was your age, I got all excellent.
And you had a result you were happy with. And I guess that's what matters. And you'll keep improving. I'm really sorry.
Mum, what were you gonna say?
It doesn't matter. I'm proud of you.
Hey, do you reckon you can help me out with this rocket science equation?
I don't think I can. I'm not smart enough.
Don't say that. I'm sure you could do anything you put your mind to. We're all friends after all. We should be supporting each other.
Thanks, guys. It's really nice when you're nice to me. But I've been doing some thinking. I don't really want to be a pilot instead.
Why is that?
I want to be a rocket scientist. I used to think that too.
You used to think I wasn't smart enough?
No, I used to think that I wasn't smart enough. But really, you just gotta believe in yourself.
Okay, I'll give it a shot.
You did it!
Alright, how's Minecraft 4 looking? You're finally out of the space update? Good. There's some bugs with the gravity. Alright, get on to that then. See ya.
Hey boss. I'm really sorry, but I'm thinking about quitting. You know, all my friends, they're making fun of me for gaming and, you know, developing games because they think gaming is for kids. Be yourself?
It's a part of who I am, and I shouldn't let anyone bring me down for it.
Boss, are you okay?
Look, you've got to be yourself and feel comfortable in what you want to do. You're a great game developer. You should be proud.
Thank you. That's exactly what I needed to hear.
Yeah, I wonder what life will be like in 13 years too.
Yeah, 13 years is a long time. I mean, look at what happened to us in 13 years.
Yeah, I'm so glad I'm finished with puberty. All those voice cracks.
I'm gonna miss you guys.
Yeah, it's gonna be difficult, but we'll make it through as friends.
One last hug.
You guys know I don't do hugs.